Hey, Sunset. Yes, Cassius? Can me and Luster go somewhere like Ponyville? Sure, Cassius. Okay. Come on, Luster. Sunset. What, dear? Why do you have to be like, you know, like a mom to Cassius? I care about him. Starlight cared about him, too. I miss her. I'm sorry, Sunset. Guys, I'm worried about the villains like Quan Chi and Jiri, Carlito, and TK. Remember what happened at the chamber? I killed Shinnok. Yeah, you killed him. Quan Chi and the others might be out there. They might have revenge on me for killing Shinnok. Maybe, Spiderman Junior. But if they're out there, we'll have to find them and take them down. Yeah. Hey, Sunset, where are you going? I am going to see what Cassius is doing. I don't want him doing anything without permission. Sunset, come on. You're not his mom, I know. But I don't care. What? Sunset, don't say that to me. We have our kid, Miles Jr. Look at him. Yeah, I know. But I care about Cassius. Starlight was like a mom to Cassius, and I'm going to be the same. What was that all about? Where do you think you're going, Spider-Man Jr.? I have to find Quan Chi and the other villains. Anyone who wants to join me in the fight is welcome. I'm with you, Spider-Man Jr. All right. Come on, let's go. Miles, are you gonna be okay with your baby? Yeah. On second thought, Spider-Man, Raven? Yes, Miles? Can you watch my kid for me? Sure. What is it, Cassius? Look, Luster! It's my favorite band, the Incubus. Incubus? Yeah, that's Brendan Boyd. Brendan Boyd? I've never heard about him. Wait, you haven't? No, and I've never heard of Incubus. Well, come on, Luster, we need to meet these guys. Okay, but... but we're not supposed to do that without permission. But I just want to see them. Come on. Excuse me, Mr. Boyd, you got a second? Get lost, kid. Hey, relax, Alex. Sorry about him. Oh my gosh, Brendan Boyd, I can't believe it. Hey, you look familiar. I remember you since you were a little boy. Huh? I'm Cassius. Cassius? What are you doing here? I want to see you. Well, I remember you since you were a little boy. Starlight wanted me to meet you, but you got scared of me. Oh, I miss her. I miss her too. Shh. It's okay, Cassius. Who's that? That's Luster Dawn. Yeah. It's nice to meet you, Lester Don. Nice to meet you too, Mr. Boyd. You two should go home.
What?
But we just got here to meet you.
Yeah, well, me and my friends, we have a show to do tomorrow, so you should get out of here before I get here. Ah! Sunset! Oh, hey, Sunset. Long time no... Save it, Brendan. Cassius, you are in big trouble.
What did I do?
You are talking to Brendan Boyd, meeting him and the Incubus without permission.
What's wrong with that?
You asked me to go somewhere like Ponyville, but you didn't ask me to meet the Incubus. Especially Brendan. You are coming home right now.
But Sunset, no buts.
Sunset, this isn't fair. Fair? I'll tell you it's not fair. You want to teach Cassius to do some bad things and make him end up like you.
Excuse me, I would never do such a thing like that. I'm not a bad guy.
You act like a jerk.
I wish Starlight was alive to see this. Maybe she should be.
Stop it, both of you. You're scaring me.
Cassius.
Hey, Cassius, don't cry.
I'm sorry, Cassius.
What's going on here?
Hey, look. That's Spiderman Junior.
Yeah, he saved the city from the dragon.
Cassius.
What did you do, Sunset?
What did I do? He was talking to Brendan and the Incubus without permission.
So what?
I don't want Brendan to teach Cassius to do bad things. He's not gonna teach Cassius to do bad things. You're being ridiculous.
No, I'm not.
Sunset, you're not his mother.
I don't care.
Besides, I am taking him home.
No, you're not.
Cassius has a family. But he's not my kid.
I know. But I am being like a mom to him.
Sunset, you and Brendan made Cassius cry by arguing.
Well, I don't want Brendan to teach Cassius to do bad things. I don't want him to end up like him.
Hey, I said I would not teach Cassius to do bad things. I'm not a jerk.
Yes, you are.
Come on, guys. Calm down.
Sunset, you need to stop it.
No, I am not letting Brendan teach Cassius to do bad things. He is going home right now.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is. Come on, Lester. You're gonna have to let Cassius to go home.
No, I'm not going to.
Spider-Man Jr., you and your friends get Cassius home.
Sunset, look at all of us.
No one is with you.
You are not being very nice right now, Sunset. Making Cassius cry.
You and Brendan arguing?
Making him cry. He's just a kid. And it's not okay for you to make him cry.
He is my friend.
And you.
You are the one who is being a bad mom.
What?
And you are not his mother.
I know that.
Then stop pretending to be.
Sunset, I am your husband, and we have a kid. And you are just the one who you care about Cassius. Well, you are not the only one who cares about him.
And you don't care about me or
our baby? do you love me or Art Baby the most? Look, Brandon would not teach Cassius to do bad things. He's not a jerk. And he's not a bad guy. So you need to stop. Cassius, you stay away from him. I'm sorry, okay? You weren't supposed to meet the Incubus without permission. Sunset, Brandon's not a bad guy. Or a jerk. So, stop pretending to be Cassius's mother. I'm starting to be a bad guy again. But I'm not. I'm sorry, Kid Arachnid. I just don't want anything to happen to Cassius. Cassius, I'm sorry. I know I'm not your mom, but I just don't want Brandon to teach you to do bad things.
He wouldn't. Brandon wouldn't teach me to do bad things. I'm not gonna end up like him.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry about Sunset, Mr. Boyd. So you're Spiderman Junior?
Yes.
Come on, guys. We need to go home.
But what about Quan Chi?
Oh, right. I'm forgetting about him.
Who's Quan Chi?
He's a bad guy.
Huh?
Spiderman Junior.
Quan Chi.
It's time we kill you for Shinnok.
Sunset, get away from Cassius.
You're mine, Spider-Man Junior.
Hey, punk! Why don't you pick on somebody of your own size?
You stay out of this.
Take that off. Ha 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 ha.
Let her go, Carlito. I'm getting too old for this. It's over, Quan Chi. Is it? Don't let them get away. Blast.
We made a good team, didn't we, Sunset? Yeah, but...
You're still a jerk.
No, I'm not.
Look, I'm done arguing with you, Sunset, okay?
Look at Cassius, he's not hurt. Cassius, I'm sorry for everything. I just don't want you to do bad things, not to end up like Brendan. But I'm not. I know. I'm sorry I got mad at you. And I'm sorry you're in trouble.
Hey, Sunset, tell you what.
We can do something like we can do the song together.
You and us, the Incubus.
You think we can do that?
Yeah.
Sure.
We can have tickets for the show tomorrow.
Yeah.
We'll be there tomorrow when we have tickets. Okay.
Too much, but you gotta let it in, even if it's tough. No, it
So, what do we do now?
We failed to destroy Spider-Man Junior for killing Shinnok.
If it wasn't for him, Shinnok would have ruled the world. We need a new leader.
Perhaps I can help.
Who's that? Who the hell are you?
I am Kronika, Keeper of Time. I intend to restart history, but even with my fast power, I can't create this new era alone.
New era? How will this new era be different?
In many ways, but most importantly, there will be no Spider-Man Jr.
Interesting. Very well. How do we begin?